What is up, Pats Nation? It is Patriots Global here with another video, and with breaking news, the Patriots have released safety Eddie Pleasant. Now, you might be wondering who the heck Eddie Pleasant is. Well, he was a free agent that was a former Texan that the Patriots signed on July 24th. For anyone interested in knowing, he did wear number 26 in case you saw him playing in any of the preseason games. But yeah, not really a guy we saw much of. I mean, when it came to training camp, he did get a very decent amount of snaps. I mean, I saw a lot of people, including myself, started to think that he could actually get a roster spot. And it kind of sounded like he could beat Jordan Richards for that spot. I mean, he has special teams ability on top of that, and he provides good depth along with bringing in a veteran aspect to the team. When it comes to the preseason games, though, he really hasn't gotten any. I mean, for instance, versus the Eagles, he just played 27% of the Patriots defensive snaps. And to be quite honest, when I was watching the games, in literally every single game that he played, the Redskins, the Eagles, and even the Panthers, I never saw his name come up. I mean, versus the Eagles, I know he had one tackle, but I don't even remember seeing that. But it's also kind of hard to see a guy and have a guy make great plays when he's coming in very late to the process and is getting very low snap count in games. Basically, what this means for the Patriots is that it frees up, I think, another mil in cap along with another roster spot. I can't even keep track of the amount of roster spots the Patriots have open at this point. It's like between 5 and 6 roster spots at this point. I'm sure they're just already starting to do cutdowns for the 53-man roster. You have 90 players and you got to cut it down to 53, so I'm sure they're already starting with that. But it also means, more likely than not, Jordan Richards is going to be staying a Patriot. Trust me, that's the last thing I want from these freaking comments I've seen from you guys. You guys are not impressed with Jordan Richards, nor do you want him on the team, nor does I think really any Patriots fan that has watched these games wants Jordan Richards on the team. But from what it seems like, he is going to be on the team and he's going to be playing on the field. I personally actually liked Eddie Pleasant. I thought that he could be a pretty good backup and just ultimately brought pretty good depth to the position of safety, which the Patriots do not have any depth to at all. I even talked to some Texans fans who said that Pleasant would actually be a pretty good safety for the Pats. He isn't anything crazy. He is not a freaking Eric Berry, Devin McCourty player, but he could be a very suitable and reliable safety, but I guess the Patriots just didn't think so. Just one of many cuts to come in the next couple of weeks. But that is it for the video. What are your guys' thoughts on Eddie Pleasant? If you have any at all, I mean, I'm not expecting much people have their thoughts on Eddie Pleasant. But make sure you guys like and subscribe as it helps me out very, very, very much. Make sure you guys share this video with everybody you know so you can go to the Patriots Global family. Other than that, I will catch you guys in another video. We'll get it.